Hi, today I am going to talk about an important topic. Am I mad? Many people ask this question who are suffering from mind problems. See, try to understand, people who are suffering with mind problems, they are just having tough times. They don't know how to handle their problem correctly, where they have to go to treat their problems. There are complete ignorance associated with this. See, for your health problem, body problems, your relatives are giving medicines, not definitely they are having a care to just make you well. For mind problems, if they are giving medicines, even the relatives, they are giving medicines because they can't bear your problems. They just simply, they want you to put to sleep and just they want to be relieved from the problems you are creating. See, try to understand, there are many people in the world suffering from varied types of mind problems. There are a lot of problems. Paranoid, always doubting the wife or doubting others, as though some people are chasing you, some people are just finding you, locating you, or doing the same task again and again, known as OCD, obsessive compulsive disorder, or always having sleeplessness, oversleeping, depression, fear, anxiety, lot of problems are there. So how to deal these problems in the correct, effective way? Try to understand, you should treat all these problems only without medicines. Never ever resort to medicines for these problems where your life will become a hell. Try to understand, there are two types of specialists dealing with the mind problems. One psychiatrist, another one psychologist. Psychiatrist deals the treatments with medicines. Psychologist treats the problems without giving medicines. You should never take medicines because you get a lot of side effects. You may become very fat, overweight, no sexual libido, no or oversex, overeating, no eating. Many ladies come to my clinic, they come with the photo. Doctor, just see how nice I am, how slim and fair I am. After taking the medicine, I became fat and I'm ugly now. So a lot of these problems will come. Not only that, they won't take medicine, they won't cooperate. Mind problems patients, they won't cooperate. So family members, somehow they just quarrel and they give medicines because of the problems of the mind gets further worsened. Some parents, right, they give them tablets by just putting in the milk or something without the knowledge of the patient. So these kind of complexities, right, the families are suffering. So I just want to help them by giving the correct knowledge. First, treat mind problems only without medicines. Never resort to medicines. No medicine can go to mind and clear the mind problem and all. Second, just come at the initial stage itself. Don't come at the later stage. It's very difficult to cure. Third, never compel the patient or pressurize the patient and bring. You should make him understand and you have to bring. If he's not cooperating, show this video to him. He will understand and he will cooperate. So such patients, right, who are not coming, they usually tell, they won't acknowledge that they are in problem. That is the main problem. They think that they are right. Or they feel the social stigma that if I am a patient affected with mind, people will just avoid me or ignore me. Because of this, they won't acknowledge that they are having a mind problem. If you just pressurize them to come for the treatment, they will tell, why should I come to the doctor? Am I mental? You are only mad. You just go. Like this kind of a quarrel will happen. See, try to understand, I told everything very clearly. Mind problems should be addressed without medicines. That means going to a psychologist is the correct one. And that too, not an ordinary psychologist. He should be a very talented, very experienced, a super specialist with a combined specialization of hypnotherapy, marathi therapy, and a lot of skills the doctor should have. So well, it's very important that you should not go to a nearby doctor if he's not talented or experienced. Many people will just do this mistake. They go to psychiatrist, that one mistake. Another thing, they go to a nearby doctor. The talented doctor I know, he is very, very far. He's from other district. He is in the other state. He is from other country. Even if the person is in America, you should go from here to there because mind problems are so sensitive. Then only you will get solution. Go to a very experienced doctor. Go to a very talented doctor. And then only your problem gets completely cured. Never just see nearby doctors. Or some people will tell, I will be shocked. They will tell that, I go to my family physician who is just taking MBBS, simple MBBS, who is giving medicines for the stomachache, fever and all those. They address the mind problem. That is not the way to do. You have to go to a super specialist. So please take care of the mind. That's very, very important. And have a very healthy life. Let us see again.